Well, Bill, thanks for being here. Like a lot of people, I love your Al Pacino impression.
Thank you.
When did you first do that impression?
I did stand up for a little bit in L.A., and I used to do it, and it was Al Pacino giving a speech to a film crew on the first day before the first shot.
Uh-huh. To sort of inspire them, kind of?
Yeah. And he was like, I love film. I love women. I love wine. I love kangaroos. Hey, why not?
Thank you.